Forbidden Woods. I can do everything. Money for translating the last Triforce chart. Wait, we should probably check first. Is there any small island chest? I guess not. Thank you. feels good to just cut things down. Yay. Second row. Yeah! more bombs. I just realized I forgot to check this one off.
Yep.
Give me a second. My fucking HDMI cord just crapped out. Testing? Okay, good, it's working. Yeah, I don't know what my thing does. Just says it doesn't like it or whatever. Nice. How much time do I have left on the thing, though? I guess I have to. Ouch. Thank you. instant kill. This is why Kali Demos is a fucking joke. That is note to mom. Alright, now that I've done that,
yeah.
So I'm going to be expecting 5 letters, I guess. Thank you. Well, I'm here anyways. Now I just gotta defeat the Helmarok King, but I need Phantom Ganon. Or, you know what, I can just go in, kick his ass, take names later. And then defeat the Helmarok King.
Yep!
No! So good too. Fuck the enemies in this game, man. What are you dropping? Seriously? It's fucking pissed. I think the searchlight's focusing on the Helmet Art game. Really nice touch. Nailed it. Another boss down. Hey. All right. Don't have to do Molgara, but at least I'm able to get the two things from Errol and Tingle. God, I really don't want to do this. I might have to. I'll return to outset, get the things. Yeah, seems good. Sorry, just looking at something. Hey. Welcome aboard. Thanks for the raid, Eric. Yeah, I know. How'd your stream go? Thank you, unicorns. Was it the randomizer Nuzlocke or just a standard? What'd you get? Why would you do that? Was it just a Crawdaunt that you killed? Or that you had? Alright, take care. Thanks for the raid again. Fuck's sake! Just give me something goddamn good. Don't want to do Savage Labyrinth just yet. I'll do these three, and then I'll do these three. Yeah, I've been doing a randomizer all damn day. I mean, I'm always welcome, as long as you guys follow the rules. That's with the same with any streamer, I guess, but you know what I mean. So, how are you guys doing today? Sorry, I'm not as charismatic as Moist, but I've always been the least charismatic and more chill of the two brothers. Wait, what am I doing? Sus of what? Yeah, it is. I mean, Wind Waker, in my opinion, is. I don't have that dual setup thing yet. Wind Waker, in my opinion, is probably the one that's probably held up the best. Just because of. Even I think it even surpasses HD. That's just my opinion, though. So hope you guys are okay with a lot of boating. That's all I've been doing all damn day for almost or past 13 hours now. didn't like Breath of the Wild? I know it's a lot very overwhelming for some people. That and a lot of people can't stand the you have everything, do what you want kind of thing. D&D edition do you play? Fuck's sake. Angular. Fifth is good. I was always a 3.5 or a Pathfinder myself, but yeah, the style is very off-putting to a lot of people. I can definitely understand where you're coming from. Am I going the right way? No. So yeah, unfortunately I'm not at the popularity of my brother just yet. I'm just the noob who just doing for chill. Yeah, fourth was kind of meh. It was both all over the place and not anywhere at the same time. Handbook for fourth and played fifth. Nice. Yep. I always encourage people to play either D&D or variants of D&D. Has a different magic than video games, and I think people could see that more often. Yeah, it's RP can take 6 seconds, but combat takes 2 fucking hours. I mean, I'm okay with thieves as long as you're like not an asshole about it. Oh, thank the fucking gods. Now I can go slap Phantom Ganon's ass. Oh, the boating course. Do I want to do the... Oh, there's the cave, though. Yeah, you know what? I'll do that. Fucking missed. If you ever want a flavorful class, and I use that pun in stride, a mage that primarily is like, it's a fire mage, chef based, that focuses primarily on defensive spells. Funniest shit I've ever played. Sorry, just gonna check on something quickly. Oh, there's a lot of people here. I hate to be that guy, but I'm always pushing for affiliate. So if you guys ever enjoy more chill streams, feel free to sauce a follow. But no worries, I understand if you don't wanna. Unicorn, thank you for the follow. I don't know why my alert didn't go off. Why didn't my alert go off? Odd. Gotta check on that again. Fucking piss offs. God, I hate those fucking things. Do 3i if I can help it. I'm thankful that the internet is holding out while so many people have joined in. I don't have the best internet, and although I've been streaming for 13 hours, I've lost a quarter of that time dropping frames. Thankfully, I'm moving out soon, so hopefully things will get better. Alright, that's that one. Next is Cyclops Reef. Cannons and gunboats, yippee. Oh. A boat. Oh, please don't tell me I don't have enough now. Tingle, you fuck. Please tell me. Don't have enough now. Tingle, you bastard fuck. Ugh. Let's look at the charts. What do I want to do? You know what? I'll do these two. He's a warlock. Sorry, I've just my brain farted and I thought I read that and then I didn't read that and whatever. He's a warlock worships. Ooh, the oh, there was a term for that in way back when. I think it was like the overly salty Pastafarian warlock or something like that. So that's the archetype name, I mean. Funny as fuck. Funny thing is, the warlock was chaotic good. It's just his deity was chaotic evil. Fuck's sake. Oh wow. Yeah. I always feel like Chaotic Good is like the easiest to play. Fuck's sake. Golf. It's not that. How do I define it? Lawful people can be fun to play. Yeah, they're hard to RP. But it gets asshole-y in the same way that chaotic evil characters can. And, like, often people find themselves stifling the fun of others. Especially if you're lawful good. I don't get how people can play a lawful good. Yay! Are you guys sitting behind? The Wind God's fucking area. Right, well, now I can go north. North and then east. By the way, if there's ever anything I can improve on my streams, feel free to let me know. I'm always open to hearing people's suggestions. The fucking warp maze. Get in the pot. Wow, I have never been this good at this maze. I've always gotten constantly frickin' lost. And then it was east. Oh, the grind is going. I thought you were heading to bed. Okay. So what, you just got me on your phone, or yeah? Pop some popcorn and watching your brother. I'm pretty sure magic's the name of a drug. Okay. You teenagers. No, I'm fucking with you. Also, look how fast this fucking cruise goes, and they modded. Let me pull up my stats. I think it was 3.0 for affiliate, and I think I'm at like a 1.1. Like, people are here, they just, or people follow, they just don't view very often. Oh wait, I have soup. I was about to start raging. Whoa. That is interesting to look at. At least I have some fucking money now to do the goddamn... The Five Eye... Cyclops Reef. See, in this game, they recolored all the enemies, including the bosses, and I'm curious if they recolored Ganondorf as well. Actually, funny enough, because Unicorns and Moist are talking right now, if I get one more person talking, then I can actually start VIPing people. Because I've never had more than two people talking at a time. In order to VIP people, one of the things you need to have is have three people chatting at once. I've only ever had two people chatting at once. So I just need one more person to start chatting with you too. You just type slash VIP and whatever their name is. Hey, Jade, thank you. I hope I get the email or the achievement now. What am I doing? Right, I was gonna check what it was. Is that one? Yeah, it's one. Okay. Well, it makes things a lot easier. No. If you just want to sit and watch, you can just sit and watch. I mean, that's entirely what my stream is built for, is for people just to chill. That's a. It's funny in that way that we're kind of the opposite of each other. Hold on, let's see if I can do something quickly. Yes, I can. To destroy all? Destroy the cannons and guns. What are you coming to Canada for? God, I hate these waves. Sounds reasonable. Live here long enough and you get free healthcare. As am I. Moist was, but then he left. Because he's smart. Goddamn, hate this reverse camera. Right there. Okay. Yeah, by the end of March, I'm moving to Bowmanville. Goddamn, Peterborough has nothing up here. Yeah, I know. Sorry that you guys are dealing with that down there. Hopefully that shit sorts itself out soon. Yeah, I had a friend who was just a block down from that capital raid there a little while back. Oops, god damn it. Well, I'm gonna fucking drown. God, imagine him swimming in waves this high. Did that boat just shoot itself? I just need to find the goddamn last one. Yeah, I have. I wanted to try to get this done in one shot. Six Eye Reef. Yeah, I've been broadcasting for 13 hours, almost 45 minutes. Oh, fucking god damn it. Squid bastard. Have enough ammo for What do I do? What do I do? I mean, I personally here just to I treat my channel like the bonfire. Everybody's welcome to come and sit around and talk about their troubles, talk about their happiness, and Give me a second here. English to Spanish. Gracias por ver mi transmisión. Please don't be upset if I botched that. I really tried. I mean, unicorns, you're always welcome to watch me whenever. Me and a bunch of others, we kind of collaborate on helping each other, so. Soda. Pop sometimes. Root beer all the time. I say either so little, I just say the flavor. Should get these ones. Whoa. Dr. Pepper is an easy to taste difference because it's literally just a spiced cola. That one I'm adding to, yeah. But yeah, I can kind of taste the difference between Pepsi and Coke. Oh, is that the... it's the island. What am I doing here anyways? Highest isle. I don't think I've ever had the Dr. Pepper cream soda. Sounds interesting though. Is it like spice different from normal? You know what's good? An orange creamsicle float. Or good, the good orange soda like Fanta or something, plus a good French vanilla ice cream. God, that shit's banger. Hey, Elohim. Oh, so the Spanish I read was actually you could actually understand what I was saying. Oh, God damn it. Unfortunately, I don't speak any other Spanish. My two main languages are English and German. Give me the blue. That's that one. I guess pass. So what am I doing here? Southwestern lookout platform, defeat the enemies. All right. Yeah, that's English is the hardest language to learn, just because 90% of it is slang. Unfortunately, I died. Let's translate that. Come on, mouse work. C. Emulator. Dolphin. Opened up all of my. Alright, that temple's good to go. But I do want to kick Phantom Ganon's ass a bit first. Time for the best song in the game. Well, almost time. Well, is the best? this and probably, or Phantom Ganon and one of the Puppet Ganons are always good. Slightly teal. See, I love this, the Wind Waker, because the soundtrack is reactive. So like, as you're progressing, like doing battles, the music reacts to it. Any cultures that there's a lot of metaphors and idioms that people use. Take that, Phantom Ganon, fuck you. How many more items do I need to complete this? 3 more items. I need one piece. I forgot that. The light arrows. Sorry. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, just 3. This game fucking hates me. That was the last item I needed from that. Alright, time to go to the worst temple in the game. By the way, if you guys ever hear me see like I'm talking to nobody, it's because I'm talking to my cat. Much cuter than Moki, by the way. Moist Noggins, bunny. Let's do this. I know Chile the place, I do not know the language. How am I doing this? Everybody loves this guy, but everybody thinks he's adorable, but I think he's the most irritating goddamn idiot in the game. Why do I not have that much magic? God damn it. Yeah, well, I live in Canada, so they try to teach us a lot about other countries. Or at least geographically. Yeah, it's funny to me because it's I hate bringing up old runes, but it's an interesting topic to talk about because the War of 1812 was actually a war between Canada and the U.S. Apparently, Americans don't get taught it, but Canadians do. Yes. The War of 1812. The War of 1812 was a war that Canada won. We basically went in burn down your guys' White House, and because you guys invaded us first, mind you. That sounds a little bit more bitter than it meant to be, but I'm sorry. But apparently it's not taught just because the U.S. lost, from what I understand. That's like that's the reasoning of it. I am 24 years old, one year older than Moist. That's a good point, Jake. Out of curiosity, Jake, why do you open fucks? Fuck off! Out of curiosity, Jade, why do you ask? Mythology is fun. I do enjoy mythology. Fuck is this camera? Holy shit. I have a question for you, Jade, and I don't mean it to be, like, offensive, I guess. But are you, like, in Eric's friend group, or are you just friends by proxy because you're the girlfriend of one of Eric's friends? Either is fine, I'm just curious right now. I forgot the fucking pudgy. Deck grass. Ah, okay. Yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Either way, I know, Moist doesn't talk about me that often. Or at least he didn't used to. I mean, kinda. My brother and I have always just been kind of... Well, we used to not have the best relationship. We used to hate each other's guts. He'd insult me, I'd insult him. But, to be honest, I blame Demi for that. Demi's been a huge improvement to Moist. He does seem a lot happier, and he has definitely... I'm definitely proud of him for wanting to better himself. That was a stupid fucking move. I mean, I'm glad our relationship's a lot better. We're both trying to be better to each other. Eventually, we also have a president who is recognized for being a businessman and rich and robbed the country, but there was a social outbreak because it was... Jeez. It's... What a strange world we live in. And to be honest, I agree as well. Or at least we need to take a step back and figure out what the fuck we need to do. Chest in there. Yeah. A bit grody, but I like it. A treasure chart one. Coming for that ass. Fuck me. I mean, that's a little bit dark to think about, but I understand where you're coming from. There's a lot of bad people in this world, and yeah, there needs to be something done about it, but not necessarily. Like, there's a lot of good people in the world too. Yeah, no, that I understand, but with the dark mindset to. And I take this from somebody who's 90% spite all the time. It's unhealthy to think about those kind of things. God damn it. Let's see if I can Google Translate. All right, let's see if I can do this. And I apologize ahead of time. En el juego normal, el fondo del laberinto salvaje, en la isla inicial. Watch. Thank you. I mean, if you're Canadian, it helps, but it's not necessary. To be honest, I can't stand the language, so I don't use it. Run, pudgy fuck, run. I learned German just because it's a really fun language to learn. It's just a bunch of different language or different words put together. Like, science is Naturwissenschaften, which is basically, in English, the study of nature. I think Franken words are pretty cool. That's just my opinion. Ich kann sprechen Deutsch. Ich kann Deutsch sprechen, also nicht sehr gut. I can speak German, although not very good. I used to be able to. I took German class in high school in Alberta, but then I didn't continue it afterwards. My dad's side is entirely German. I don't think Moist carries on that very much. Oh dear God. But I've been taking the Duolingo classes in order to learn it better. Ouch. I think marine biology is fun. Would be a fun topic. You get to go use all like the high-tech subs and whatnot. Get to go where people have not been in the deep blue ocean, a really deep ocean. I think it's a fun concept. I myself, I'm piss afraid of the ocean, but, Ellie, I mean, the deep ocean. Cool. Oh, I think I did this one. Hey, if they start flying away, the first thing you have to play is So Long and Thanks for All the Fish. I think that's a cool thought. Who wrote that story again? Was it H.G. Wells?
No.
Who was it? Who wrote Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Let me out of this well hole. Now that's bothering me that I can't think of who wrote The Hitchhiker's Guide. Time to search it up before it kills me inside. Douglas Adams, that's it. Alrighty, you take care. Feel free to drop in whenever you want. That goes for anybody. My stream's always open for everybody. As long as you're not a bigger or an asshole. That's the only stipulation. Fuck, I thought that cutscene was longer. I was trying to get a drink. Fuck you, girl. GameCube with adapter. Excuse me. I have a PC to GameCube adapter, or GameCube to PC. I can't remember which order it goes. Oh yeah, it is. Thank you. Now I just need the one, right? No, two. What do I need? Oh, the light arrows and the master sword. Fuck's sake. Oh, he's on the first floor? Oh no. I'm sorry that happened to you. Thank you. guy is so freaking unresponsive. I hate him. Is he right there? I attempt to put Leaf Boy in a blender.
Thank you.
My hand. Nice. I just need the one more Master Sword buff and I'm good. Sorry, I'm just checking attacks quickly. Thank you. I hate Makar so much. He's slow, he's idiotic. I forgot how much fun light arrows were. Elohim, get out of there. No. God, it's frickin' one. Jade, how are you still awake? Well, see, I have no social life and no responsibilities. That's basically what it boils down to. Sad fairy. You know, I've never done a boss with a light arrow. I'm kind of curious to see how it is. Huh? Oh. Thank you. Song is a banger, not gonna lie. And that's the last of the bosses. It dropped its actual heart crystal. Polgers. Alright, so I just need the last master thing. I think I might just do this one, just because of the platforms. And then maybe Savage Labyrinth afterwards. Sword not complete yet. It says there's platforms near this one. Okay. Well, looks like it's gonna be, oops. That one. Let's Okay, just cannons on both. Come on. The hardest boss is this ladder. Juggle that guy midair. Oh, maybe it's this one. Two really easy ones. Ouch. We can do it. We can do it. We can finish this game. To the underworld. Master Sword is fully powered. Now we can do Ganon's Tower. And Maggie's Letter. The only thing we didn't get is a Tingle Tuner, but that's not really useful at all. Oh, Jade, are you big on Legend of Zelda? Alright, I have another question. Have you played Ocarina of Time? Oh, okay. Well, anyways, in Ocarina of Time, there's the six sages. And it's not very well known in Wind Waker, but the stained glass in the back here is all the sages from Ocarina of Time and Ganondorf. Tore their capes. Stop it, Ellie. Ooh. Did you see how that neck bent? A 10 rupees. Please tell me I can just go through it. I don't need to do all that. Oh, cool, I can. Yeah, right in end tier. Did I just bounce back the same frame I did that? Soup? I do have soup. Can't kick Ganon's ass without soup. Ha! I'm planning on streaming as long as this game takes, which is very soon, it looks like. Well, the ending is soon, I mean. Why did I fail that? That was a good one. I really want to just try going under and see if I can do that. If I don't keep getting my ass blasted. Thanks, buddy. Thank you. fuck. I really gotta stop doing that. I wonder what I get. Fuck. Places the light arrows. Yay. Alright, now I'll kill him for real. I just like the music. Well, it's a good 15 and a half hours well fought. Yeah, this is the longest I've ever streamed. Most of my latest streams have been like 4 hours to 9 hours, not almost 16. Lord knows I'm gonna sleep well tonight. Drew will kick Gennett's ass. Also spending way too goddamn long on Sploosh Kaboom, only to for it not to matter. I was avoiding it the entire time. Okay, now, should I light arrow these two? Or should I actually fight them with sword and shield? Oh, we can get out there. Alright. Oh, I guess I completely missed that one. Oh well. All All right, Elohim, you can sit on my lap if you be a good kitty. Good boy. Oh shit. Oh, show cat? Okay. Let me see if I can pull up a picture quickly. If I have one saved. This is gonna take a quick sec as I'm searching on Facebook. That's probably a good picture to show. Just gotta save it, and then I can show you guys. A new image, okay. This is Captain Elohim. He is the best cat. This is his little bow tie collar, but he hates wearing it. Actually, to bless the final fights. He is turning 2 years old come May. I'm actually going to image. Okay, Rose. And now we close this. There. Now Captain Elohim blesses the stream. He blesses the final fight. Thanks. Have a good night, Jade. was a good shot. I was keeping him there, maybe. I was actually considering a cat cam one day. I don't even have a webcam for myself, but get one for my cat. I'm god fucking ugly. Oh, that shot! That's creepy with red eyes. Oh, what? Oh boy, the finale. Ooh, purple Ganon. Nice. Also gotta take off the mask. It is not helping whatsoever. Done. 15 minutes, or 15 hours, 41 minutes. And Wind Waker Randomizer is finished. That was a long day of suffering, but a long day of fun. If anybody's around, can I get some Bog Champs in chat? Thank you. That was one hell of a ride. And I want to thank everybody who was watched and enjoyed themselves and came and watched the stream. Watching my little final Link run around. And yeah. I mean, it's been one hell of a journey. We didn't collect all the items, but we sure got screwed over by luck close to the middle there. But regardless, thank you. Oh, I didn't realize that both Jake and N-Tier followed. Thank you. I should really fix that alert. Oh, and Jade followed as well. Damn. Anyways, thank you so much, and I hope you guys have a good night or good day or whatever, wherever you are.